My research projects focus on understanding the causes of rare and aggressive blood cancers called T-cell cancers. And in my projects, I'm trying to identify new treatment strategies that can help patients with these diseases. My name is Heidi Neubauer, and I'm a postdoctoral research scientist in the Functional Cancer Genomics Unit at the Vetmeduni Vienna. I was born in a small town called Wyala, which is in South Australia. And there I actually studied many different kinds of sciences, of course, chemistry and biology, geology, astronomy, psychology. And then I developed my passion for biochemistry, and so I went on to major in biochemistry. And when I completed my Bachelor of Science, I then went on to do an honours degree, which is equivalent to a master's degree, again majoring in biochemistry. And from there, I went on to do my PhD in biochemistry at the Centre for Cancer Biology in Adelaide. I was particularly attracted to the projects ongoing in the lab here under the guidance of Professor Morrigal in the unit of functional cancer genomics, and so I undertook my first postdoc position here, which started 2.5 years ago. So my research focus is generally understanding the mechanisms of transformation and cancer development in a rare and aggressive subtype of cancers called T-cell cancers. They're a type of leukemia and lymphoma, so blood cancer. And we're particularly interested in a core cancer pathway that's often dysregulated in cells called the JAK-STAT signaling pathway. And there's one particular protein member of this pathway called STAT5B, and this is often hyperactivated or mutated in cancer patients that have these aggressive T-cell cancers. So I'm particularly interested in understanding how this protein drives the cancer and maybe how we can also develop new strategies to target this protein and develop new treatment strategies for the patients. So I'm very excited about the VetWoman program. Actually, I think it's a great initiative, and I'm at a quite critical early position in my career at the moment, having started my postdoc and recently hiring and supervising some of my own students to develop my own team. And I think it's a perfect time for me to firstly look at my career goals, try to develop them and move forward in developing my career in my transition to become a principal investigator, and also to develop better leadership and management skills. 10 years from now, I hope to see myself as in a professorship position. So I'm currently in the transition into moving into a principal investigator position. I've started to develop my own team and manage and supervise my own students with my research projects. And so I'm very passionate about the projects that I work on currently, and I would really like to develop this further as an academic research career.